Hillary Duff. Why not? She actually falls 2 spots from yesterday. That was your number 9 video pick with Feel Good Time. And we are here with the lovely Ashanti. It is so great to have you here because we've been doing this big week, this spanking new week, and it's good to have some R&B flavor up in the state.
I'm happy to be here.
Definitely, definitely. So last year, you released your debut album, Ashanti. Now you are here barely a year later, and you got already releasing Chapter 2.
Yes.
Most artists take a little time to breathe. Are you a workaholic? What made you just go in the studio and do it up all over again?
My motto is you definitely have to just attack it while you're hot. You know, you never know what's going to happen
right.
The next day. You got to just keep at it. You know what I mean?
Definitely. Right. And we hope points.
There's quality and the quantity.
Exactly.
No doubt. Well, the record is slated to be released July 1st, right?
Yes, July 1st.
And a lot of people talk about the sophomore slump that happens with the second record. Are you a little nervous about the follow-up?
You know what? Honestly, I am not nervous, to say the least. I mean, between me and Gotti and Chink Santana, we had time with this album as opposed to the first one. So we went in there. We did everything in Miami. It was like 100 degrees every day. We're in the drop listening to all of the records, and the atmosphere was just beautiful. So we put a lot into this one, man.
Makes it different from the last one? The last one was so playful and fun.
Yeah, with this album, I think we kept the same formula, mm-hmm. but we just wanted to step everything up a level, vocally, musically, lyrically. You know, we just pushed it up just a little bit.
Nice.
Definitely.
Cool. Now, you also dropped a book on us, which did pretty well.
Yeah, it did very, very well. So I'm very happy. Thank you for everyone that supported the book.
Yeah. You can be like Ernest Hemingway and drop a bunch of books on us, too.
Person with the people that support the music, so I want to keep that going, definitely.
Nice, cool.
Well, you're going to hang with us for a little bit while?
Of course.
Perform a little bit?
Great. Yes.
Ashanti, give it up for everyone. MTV News a little bit later on is going to be here. They went into the studio with you, so we'll get to that. And Ashley Simpson is in the audience.
This album. album, he's like, here, you got the ball, go ahead.
In addition to stepping up the vocals, Ashanti also takes a more active role in songwriting this time around, penning all of the lyrics herself.
She's just incredible when it comes to the pen and pad.
The first album, self-titled Ashanti, this is the first look into who I am as an artist, as a person, as an entertainer, as a writer. Chapter 2 is next level, you know what I mean? Chapter 2.
Checking out MTVNews.com. Once again, Chapter 2 in stores July 1st. And then later in July, this lady will be out on the road with the one and only Mariah Carey on the Charm Bracelet Tour.
Yeah. It's a beautiful thing.
That's very exciting, right?
Yeah.
Very, cool.
Thank you very much, John. I'll tell you what, Ashanti, it's a little nippy in here. Why don't you get in the house, get ready for your performance. We'll see you in a few, but right now we roll down video number 6. 50 in 21 questions on TRL. Spanking new music from Ashanti is on the way. Hang out, kids.